There's no rules. He makes the rules. Do you? No. Does your mum? No. So.
Too trendy enough. All the money coming in plenty enough. Soon I'll be driving a Bentley enough. And now we rock Gucci and Fendi enough. Too trendy enough. All the money coming in plenty enough.
Hi friends, today I'm coming at you guys with a vlog. I'm gonna be taking you guys around my day today. I'm best saying taking you guys around my day, like I've got places to go to, things to do, you know, people to see, because you know it's not like we're in a bloody quarantine, but you know what I mean. So yeah, basically I'm gonna be getting dressed up to go to different parts of my house. I've got one errand to run, and that's I've got to find toilet paper because sis needs to wipe her booty. But anyways, this video today is brought to you by Lounge Underwear.
So yeah, if you guys didn't know already, Lounge Underwear provides comfortable yet sexy underwear, and they have bras that range from A cups to G cups, which is really good. And they also have a range of comfy pajamas and loungewear as well on their site.
I'm gonna be wearing their clothes all day, you know, whilst I'll be running my errands or whatever. So yeah, if you guys want 10% off the site, then make sure you guys use the code NELLAROSE10. You know, get yourself a little discount, because I'm so sorry, in this pandemic, you guys wanna be buying things full price. In this pandemic, you wanna be buying things full price. Yeah, get a grip. Currently 3:15, and now I've decided to start my day. I'm gonna make breakfast and everything. But to be fair, in this quarantine, all the days are like smudging together. Like making breakfast at 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe even 6 p.m. There's no rules. He makes the rules, do you? No. Does your mom? No. So, but anyways, let me show you guys what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this lounge t-shirt. It's like a gray t-shirt. And these shorts, which I think is so cute. So yeah, it's basically just a cute set that I wear around the house. You know, it's got cute little pockets, nice and cropped. All right, guys, so I'm in my kitchen and I'm about to make breakfast. I'm gonna make avocado and toast with fried egg. So here are the ingredients. I'm gonna be using bagels, eggs, turkey rashers, and avocado. Can I just say something? I'm gonna say it. People that don't like avocado think not liking avocado is a personality trait. I'm so sorry. No one talks about how they don't like corned beef. No one talks about how they don't like Marmite. No one talks about how they don't like black pudding. But when it's avocado, ew, I don't even like avocado. No one asked you. This isn't about you. People that don't like avocado like have to make it known. There's so many things that you don't eat, but you don't feel the need to tell me that you don't like. People think they're bougie for not liking avocado. Ugh. Avocado just has no taste. Like, oh my god, I just don't like it. Grow up. Because when it was your mom's wig that was placed on top of her head like a helmet, you didn't feel the need to tell her that you didn't like it. Thank you. Shop lounge. Link in the description.
Like, look how pretty she is. Why would you hate on her? Why would you hate on her? I just don't understand. How can one little piece of fruit have so many haters? Deep that you lot are hating on a fruit.
All of my guys are ballers. If you wanna make money, just call us. They'll sleep on the job, they ain't call us. We they grind for the pounds and the dollars. And they don't really make them like this anymore.
But yeah guys, this is what I do every single morning. I have my little breakfast, and I always pour my water in a wine glass. So yeah, I'm gonna go and eat because your girl is hungry. Let me go and get my laptop, because I know I'm not the only person, yeah? I cannot eat without entertainment. I'm so sorry. Something needs to be playing, like something needs to be on the Netflix. If it's not that, it's Real Housewives. So let's have a little chat, yeah? I like my eggs really runny. I know a lot of people don't mess with that, but it is what it is. And I eat ketchup with everything, like everything. But yeah guys, I'm watching Love and Hip Hop, and I'll see y'all when I got time, okay?
Them smoke, no Christian Dior. I only took your man what you pissed at me for. I gave him straight right, so he missed me.
A few moments later,
I cannot be the only person that after I eat, you know, some can't move. Like, I've actually got the IS at high school laid down. Your girl can't move after a half meal. I got to lay down. Honestly, guys, trying to nap with a face full of makeup on is actually the ghetto, because I'm here trying to think about this. Alright, so I'm about to head off to Eva, Tesco, or Asda to try and find some toilet paper, girl. Listen, I've been surviving off of the toilet paper that I bought 2 weeks ago. But yeah, I cannot wait to talk to you guys about this bra. Let me show it to you guys. Probably this is the bra I'm talking about.
Classy, bougie, ratchet.
Obviously, I didn't want to show y'all too much. because y'all nasty. This bra is mad because it offers mad support, but it has no padding, so I feel free and I feel comfortable. Yeah, anyways, my outfit to go and run some errands. I'm gonna be wearing these lounge tracksuit bottom and this lounge hoodie. Alright guys, so I'm all dressed and ready to go and run my errands. I'm wearing these joggers that have got kind of like this lounge detail in the room, which I really like. Also wearing a black hoodie. You guys know I wear black all day, every day. Like, you guys don't even understand. I wanna go to the shop, wear black. Petrol station, black. Gym, black. Party, black. Barbecue, black. Listen, I wear black all the time, sir. So yeah, this is so convenient because I'm actually just gonna add it to my black tracksuit collection. Mm-hmm, girl. Not gonna lie, guys, I know it's a pandemic and everything, but your girl is looking cute. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Guys, whenever I'm in a car park, I feel like I'm in a fucking music video. I do not know why. I'm really liking this lighting in the car park, so I'm gonna be showing you guys my tracksuit one more time. Alright boys, I'm going in, lads. To be fair, there's no line outside. Oh! There's a light. Oh my god. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drive and try to park closer to see the spot. Because if the line goes around the corner, guys, I'm going to the corner shop. You know when you see a line that wraps around the store, you know it's a pandemic. Because I'm so sorry, on a normal day, whenever you see a line that wraps around the store, it's because Beyonce has dropped Ivy Park, or Kylie has decided to release Lip Kit, do you know what I mean? Or Kanye has decided to release Shoe, do you know what I mean? I'm gonna drive around, yeah, and we're gonna see if this ghetto-ness is really the ghetto. Oh no. No, it wrapped around the store. Oh no, it wrapped around the store. No. It's a pandemic. It's a Rona, y'all. So that was store number one, cancelled. Let me even just try to turn around. Woo! Woo! Sorry, what? No, we're not doing that today, hunty. I'm not getting involved. I'm not getting involved. I just want to be me. Put the car in reverse, we are.
I'm not getting involved. I just
want to
be me.
That line is longer than your favorite rapper's sold out show. Yeah, life is such an L right now. And can I just say, what is this weather? Because when we wasn't in a pandemic, the weather, it wasn't just like normal weather. It was hurricanes and storms, then lockdown, then sunny every single day for 2 weeks. Or they even bumped up the weather to 22 degrees, to tell you that much. Like, I just don't understand that one. I don't understand that one. I understand if it was like sunny, sunny weather, we're on lockdown, and then sunny, sunny weather, cool. It was storms, hurricanes. Guys, that was the worst storm I've ever experienced in my 23 years of life. This reminds me of the sun from Teletubbies. You know that bright sun? That reminds me of the Teletubby sun, like. Guys, it's finally the end of the day. I've just finished filming a video. I was filming for about an hour and a half to 2 hours, and it's mad because you guys will only see like 10 minutes. But anyways, I've changed it to something more comfortable. This is the lounge underwear satin pajama. I feel like this is so bougie. You guys don't even understand. Look at the detail. Let me show you guys my everyday bra. This is my favorite t-shirt bra ever. Girl, bad another game. Give them the vim so they feel it in their brain. Have a nigga singing and sprung T-Pain. I wanna be a baller so they call me Hurricane. Super comfortable, super supportive, and it doesn't cut you. Let me talk about my pet peeves about wearing bras, yeah. I hate bras that it's like you're wearing them for like a month or two. Next thing you know, there's like a wire that comes to stab you. That's actually like the ultimate betrayal, because can you imagine, you work hard for your money to now come and spend your money on a bra that's gonna stab you in the heart. Honestly, it's so heartbreaking. It's just awful. It's just awful.
Awful. It's awful.
Anyways, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys check out Lounge Underwear. They have the best bras. I love their tracksuits and I love their pajamas. And make sure you guys check them out and use my code NELLAROSE10 for 10% off. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. guys, so I'm in my kitchen and I'm blah, blah, blah. Okay, loving lunch. Fucking trying to kill me, oh my god. Deep that you lot are hating on the street. You know what? Bye.
Trendy and other money coming in plenty and soon I'll be driving the Bentley and now we rock Gucci and Fendi and too trendy and other money coming in plenty and